Good morning then, folks. Good evening there. Good evening. Good afternoon, even. We had a bit of a lazy morning this morning, and we went to the Whistle Stop for breakfast. And now we're going to head over to Crystal Lake. It's a bit cloudy. We're going to also show the folks the Field of Dreams and what it's all about and stuff. I'm just letting this guy out, and he's got a stick in his mouth. Had a bit of a lazy morning this morning because things got a little silly last night. We were playing some more games. We were going to go to Regina, but we're going to go tomorrow now instead. Excuse me, sir. 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 We're going inside.
But this is the Field of Dreams now. So that is, they're 1,000 feet long, because there's flags in the distance. So we'll come and do two swaths, or we might even just straight cut this one with an old combine. These are the different canola varieties.
That would be, you'd use a product called Liberty, or ammonium glycol.
So here we had a John Deere drill, and it's 12-inch spacing.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of
couple of hours swimming at Crystal Lake done. Matthew being typical and taking the roof off. Home for the lake. Matthew is making some barbecue pulled pork. Playing games.
Playing games. Matt's teaching us.
This guy was asleep.